Herlene considers her experiences in acting and TV hosting as speech therapy to further improve herself. She wants to become a spokesperson.
Hello beautiful people, welcome to Celebrity Home. Binibining Pilipinas 2022 candidate na si Herlene Budol o mas kilala bilang si Hipon todo sa pagpapakita ng kanyang original rampa na pinangalanan niyang Squammy Walk. Sa katatapos na swimsuit competition ay buong kumpiyansa na rumampa si Herlene sa entablado. Sa July 31 na rin ang coronation night, kaya naman panay ang pag-eensayo at paghahanda para sa prestigyosong event na ito.
Herlene considers her experiences in acting and TV hosting as speech therapy to further improve herself. She wants to become a spokesperson for autism awareness.